let revolution start, let it begin with me. You're the king of my heart and you have set me free. I wanna shout it out, I want the whole world to see your love. From the moment.
What's your most favorite part about KKC?
My favorite part about KKC is definitely the class time that I spend with the kids.
What is your most favorite part about KKC?
My favorite part is, I guess, the interaction between the kids, like teaching and like playing around with them. It's just building that bond with them. It's just awesome. You gave me love for the world to see. In what I do and the words I speak, yeah, I belong to you. It's simply amazing the way.
What is your most favorite part about KKC?
Definitely the kids.
I would have to say the kids, of course, and especially the Nilla Wapens.
I just love being with the children, bonding, and just playing with them, I guess. The way that you save me, I want the world to know. Let revolution start, let it begin with me. You're the king of my. Set me free. I want to shout it out. I want the whole world to see your love. With every step I take, with every breath I breathe, I want the world to know how much you mean to me. I want to shout it out. I want the whole world to see your love. Let revolution start.
Being with the kids and just seeing them having so much fun is just what I like to see.
What is your most favorite part about KKC?
The cute smiling faces.
What is your most favorite part about KKC?
Doing TSN.
Doing TSN and learning all these new things and discover or action or even. It up again with a spark. The spark caught fire in my heart.
What is your most favorite part about KKC?
TSM.
Discover.
Create.
Action! It's brightest when we're shining together. This little light up.
What is your most favorite part about KKC?
My favorite part about KKC is the morning worship, how it goes from those awkward little kids to
happy, smiling bunch that are like just shouting out in praise and just having fun.
What is your most favorite part about KKC? Say it louder.
Pray me!
This little light of mine, maybe it used to be little, but now it's a wildfire. It's growing bigger and bigger and bigger. Can't shut it down, can't blow it out, can't hide it now. It's shining around the world.
What is your most favorite part about KKC?
My favorite part of KKC is the field trips.
The field trips.
Field trips!
Field trips!
This little light up.
What does KKC mean to you in three words?
It is awesome!
What does KKC mean to you?
KKC is not about me, it's for the kids.
KKC, it's all about God and it's all about the kids.
KKC is an opportunity to reach out to the younger kids and to really just raise them in what is right and to truly get them knowing God.
KKC to me is a once a year chance to serve the kids with all my heart.
KKC means putting all your heart into loving God's children.
KKC is just a place where I learn more from the kids than they learn from me.
KKC is a chance to get close to KMC kids that you'd otherwise have no big chance to get close to.
It means a lot to me because you learn new things to be prepared for the next year in school.
KKC is really a chance for me to like be a part of the kids' lives and really, really be that person to really push them and really show them that God's love. That's KKC. One word is together, because all the teachers come together, all the kids come together, and we can just worship God together.
Learning experience where I can learn how to interact with kids and show them who Jesus is.
KKC is a place where I can help plant a seed of faith that will grow into a mighty tree for the little kids.
KKC is our future.
KKC, for me, it's just like a learning experience. Like, not just for the kids, like they all learn like math and stuff too. But I feel like they learn more about like God's love through us, and I learn about God's love through them too. So.
What does KKC mean to you?
It means about giving love to other people. Giving God's love to other people.
Lord, I want to be pleasing to you in everything I do.
And I want to KKC is a place for myself and the kids to just learn about God.
And to learn about God.
To learn about more about God's word.
Learning about God and meeting new friends.
You gave your life. You lived and died for me. For me. You paid the price. You sacrificed.
Give and take experience where, as much as you try to teach these kids little things about math and English, they always end up teaching us more by loving us unconditionally.
Not only am I teaching the kids, but they're teaching me stuff too.
I guess to me, KKC is a time where I can truly be myself. I can be truly energetic, express myself because of the kids. The kids make me happy, they give me joy.
What does KKC mean to you?
It means learning, fun, and friendship.
What's your most favorite part about KKC?
Wait.
Wait a minute, I want to show you
something. What is KKC to you?
KKC is a give and take experience.
Okay. Okay, Travis, what does KKC mean to you in three words? Let me ask you one more time. What does KKC mean to you? What does KKC mean to you?
Create.
Discover.
No.
TSN.
Field trips.
Devotional.
Praise.
Praising. Jesus.
Jesus, you're better than the best thing. Your love is making my heart sing. Nothing could ever separate me from you.
Boss!
My favorite part about KKC is lunchtime. Jesus, you're better than the best thing. Your love is making my heart sing. Nothing could ever separate me from you. Jesus, you're better than the best thing. Your love is making my heart sing. Nothing could ever separate me from you.
What's your most favorite part about KKC?
Nap time!
Let revolution start, let it begin with me. You're the king of